One industry seeing a surge during the pandemic is real estate. Last month, homes sold in the Des Moines market far outpaced the total from a year ago. Local 5's Elias Johnson joins us with what's driving the market.
In 2008, the housing bubble went bust and drove the country into a recession. 11 years later, real estate, the real saving grace right now, up 21% in the Des Moines market year to date amidst the pandemic as buyers and sellers find ways to adapt. 1,439 homes in the Des Moines market sold in September. Compare that to 1,182 in 2019. And homes on average, boy, they're selling fast. 46 days from list to close, some a lot faster than that, but a week faster than a year ago. All good news for sellers, including the median price. Buyers are paying 6.8% more for that next home, which equates to an increase of about $14,700. So what's driving this boost? Realtor Stacy Martin says a combination of low interest rates with good old-fashioned supply and demand.
We were all extremely nervous when March came around in April, but the market has actually grown. It has picked up. It has not been stagnant at all.
And buyers appear to be embracing a virtual experience when it comes to shopping for their next home.
I was really nervous about that. I've sold my first house actually over FaceTime. They didn't walk in the house. We did everything virtual. All of documents were signed. Every single bit of the transaction was completely virtual.
So a great time to sell a home. And if you are looking to buy, be prepared. It's more important than ever.
I cannot stress enough how important it is to be pre-approved. So first of all, going to a lender, making sure you are ready financially, finding a good qualified realtor who is ready to show you those properties as soon as they come up. We are seeing them sell in 1 to 2 days. And so it is just extremely important to be ready to go as soon as those come up available.
Nationally, Iowa is still more affordable compared to the rest of the country. Median home price nationwide, $333,000. Mortgage rates, another record low last week. In studio, Elias Johnson, Local 5 News. We are Iowa.